previous episode of Hardware Monitoring in Minutes, I talked about the importance of monitoring fans to ensure that your system is at the right temperature and showed you how to do it with the Hardware Sentry KM. In this new episode, I'll show you how to monitor temperature sensors and detect any abnormal temperature increase. Computing systems can get overheated and cause instability. It is extremely important to monitor their temperature at all times. Hardware Sentry KM monitors temperature sensors to ensure computing systems are at the right temperature. Once installed and properly configured in BPPM, it detects all the temperature sensors available in your environment and collects useful metrics. In our demo environment, one ambient temperature sensor has been discovered and is now being monitored by the Hardware Sentry KM. Let's open the graph corresponding to this temperature sensor. If we look at this graph, and more precisely at the temperature attribute which represents the current temperature reading in Celsius degrees, we can see that temperature is constant at 20 degrees. Now let's go to our server room and simulate an increase in temperature using a hairdryer to warm up the IBM SYSTEM X3550. After warming our server up for a few minutes, the temperature has increased dramatically from 20 to 32 degrees Celsius. Temperature thresholds are set automatically by Hardware Sentry, depending on the manufacturer's recommendations. Alerts are therefore automatically triggered when the temperature gets too high. An annotation is also available if you need to know what the problem is, when it occurred, and what the consequences are. If I stop warming the server, the value of the temperature attribute goes back to normal gradually. I hope this episode was helpful to you. Stay tuned and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more episodes.